Whoa! that didn't. Shit. Oh, yeah, in front. Yeah, yeah, I thought I called it in front. I couldn't. I called it. Okay.
Bye-bye. Months after admitting to an anti-doping violation, the Football Association charged them last month over failing to ensure their whereabouts information was correct three times in the past year. And Leicester City player Riyad Mahrez is thought to have been targeted by hackers. It's after a post appeared on his official Facebook page telling fans he's retiring.
Fuck.
Guys, info. Okay. All right, let's.